this year, Kansas City, 8 of those 12 from corners. And the most goals allowed of any team from dead ball situations, San Jose. Russell in swinging ball, redirected on frame, as if on cue, and it's one.
Oh, what a start for Sporting Kansas City off the set piece, and just gets across the front there. Espinoza to run to the near post. No men on either post for the San Jose Earthquakes, and Marcinkowski, that is preference, that is goalkeeper preference typically, and he's completely open there at the back post.
14th playoff appearance since that rookie year, and his
two or three defenders around the ball, and they're picking it off.
And clipped in by Lopez from deep. Espinoza's going to get a chance to bring this down on Dia. Espinoza into the middle. It's a loose ball for Fierro. It's blocked. It spins in. San Jose have tied the game.
Drops off of the space then for Espinoza. Says, okay, I'm going to take Dia one-on-one. Puts it in the mix. I think it comes off Fierro and then bounces. Did it all come off Salinas in the end, I think, as it ends up in the back of the net. The first real time we've seen the Quakes in and around the goal. Oh, gosh. It's Punchets, I think. It was right off of his face. It was a mishit shot initially from Fierro, but it doesn't matter for the Quakes. They don't care how it ends up in the back of the net, but it goes in past Melia.
You see the huge difference as well between Sun and Shade, which is going to be moving around a bit, as Espinoza has the speed on Winston Reed. He's got Wondolowski in the middle. Espinoza, an extra touchdown. The cutback. It's 2-1, and Shea Salinas, his first career playoff goal.
Reed for pace. He's just trying to get back. He can't get there. I thought maybe the chance was gone because Wondolowski was open, but then the awareness from Espinoza. 9 assists on the season for the Earthquakes in the regular season, and he just does so well here to just slow himself down, has this little look up right now and knows that the run is following from Shea Salinas into the lineup and rewards Almeida with a goal. It's a really well-taken strike just because nobody on the post and still some man marking at the 6.
Scherzo to take it in. And swinging ball. Knocked right in front of the another goal. Whether or not Winston
from a San Jose perspective. Sporting Kansas City, they get a number of bodies around that near post. They put the ball the exact same place that they did and they scored from in the first half. It's a good ball from Busio. It's Ilie this time that flicks it on. And then Winston Reed's at the back post. With that being going in anyways, it doesn't matter. You poke it home, you take that goal. Comes off.
Jose, taken short. Back in for Nick Lima. Lima will set this cross up. Wondolowski! Saved off the post and the rebound is saved as well.
He just ripped it to shreds because this one was just written in the stars. It felt all-time leading goal scorer in MLS history. A chance from 6 yards out on his head to put it in the back of the net and put San Jose through. Tim Melia says no. Look at
Felipe Hernandez will be coming on as well. Russell lifting it up. Scherzo tracking over his shoulder. Nods it down to himself. Scherzo's cross. Shea lays it back. Busio!
Russell, but it's the movement across the front here. Kyrie Shelton, how about the awareness? A guy that has struggled for touches, that has struggled in and around the goal, and then a center forward. You'd expect him maybe, do I want to take the shot there? No. He sees the run from Busio, lays it off first time, and then the composure from the youngster in that moment just to settle himself and just to lay it underneath Marcinkowski. You get a great look at it here. So much time to think about it. Does he pick out the far post? No, he comes back to the near post, and that might just be...
Time running out for San Jose. You'll roll ahead. Lopez now. Andy Rios all the way wide it goes. Numbers coming in for San Jose. Now the cross lifted up.
Chris Wondolowski does here. Stays active, moving around, waiting for the ball. Just dancing, dancing. Gets to the back post, drifts off the shoulder of Punchets, and just cushions it into that far corner in the 97th minute. Chris Wondolowski.
Now Johnny Russell will whip in this free kick. Marcinkowski misjudged.
Skins off the top of his knuckles here and almost ends up in the back of the net.
There in front of Punchets, can turn the corner. Wondolowski's the late runner. Kane Cowell running in, got inside of Punchets, saved by Melia. Long switch, Lima joining a great first touch. Now how about a cross, and it comes, Reed a diving header. Still a chance, this lifts it up though, and the whistle does go. And that will be the end of extra time. A shootout will decide his way in the opening attempt to the shootout. is given the responsibility, not Chris Wondolowski, to take the opening kick against Tim Melia. And it's saved!
Well, you're going to see. Look at him already waiting. I mean, he's already there as Alanis hits this one. And it looks like, actually, when Alanis comes up and strikes it, you're going to see he takes the dirt. Emilia is just laser focused, watching him approach this one, waits and leans into the last second to see the body shape of Jackson Yule,
and can put Kansas City on the verge of victory if he can make this. Which he does! One off the league lead in assists this year. Involved in two goals tonight, but he has to make this. If it's a miss, if it's Emilia's save.